Kilo is overhead.
Come on, you should have taken it out when you had the chance. Don't worry, it's focused on the prisoner.
Gotcha.
Sorry to break it to you, but you do not got this, buddy.
What's Spider-Man doing here? He's gonna mess everything up!
Oh, thanks for the confidence boost, guys.
Somebody kill somebody!
I guess this is what they call a hostile workplace.
Understand what private property means?
Look at that. Ration line hasn't opened yet.
Must be running low again.
Hey, how much longer are we when the rations arrive?
Go.
You leave me alone.
Down on the ground.
Okay, okay, Jesus.
Get the fuck back! What, are you crazy? Get out of here.
All right, scan.
Seems like more people are getting infected.
That just means more people are sneaking out.
I got us all new papers. They shouldn't give us any.
I read you. What's your situation? The hell's going on? Fucking way. This just keeps getting worse.
Everybody had a nice crib. Damn it, locked. I'll try to get through here. You check the other side. Take anything we could use.
Yeah, sure. So tomorrow, get the drugs, take them to Tucker, collect all Leon's bounty. Then I say we head north.
You think shit's any different up north?
Don't matter, I think it'd do us good. Get the hell away from here. Hold on, something's blocking the road.
Careful. I saw a setup like this a couple days ago. A bunch of rippers blocked the road with an old truck.
Come on, help me move it. Ready?
Yep.
Push!
Gracias, chico.
De nada.
That is so cool. I got you.
Hey, thanks.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy, just in case.